Hey, good morning, guys. Last night I was editing, and okay, I'm like really. Anyway, last night I was editing, and I always format my card that goes in this camera right here, and accidentally I formatted my hard drive, so I lost all my videos from 2014, all my pictures from 2014 to now. So I'm trying to see if I can get them back. There's this one program that does it, but it costs money. So I'm trying to see if I can figure out a way to not make it cost money, but we're gonna see what happens. So yeah, that was a really big disappointment, and that's why I spent most of my morning trying to figure that out before I went to chem class. And that just really sucks. I put like a lot of hard work into my videos, and yeah, they're all on YouTube, all the finals, but all the like raw clips aren't. So like all the raw clips were on the hard drive, and that's what like means more to me is the raw clips more than the actual edits. So that kind of stinks, but we're gonna try to get them back, see what happens. I'm gonna go out for a run in a little bit and hopefully do like a nice little shakeout run because later I gotta work out. I'm gonna do like a tempo run later, so at practice, so it should be kind of fun, and I'll keep you guys updated. Alright, guys, just got back from practice. Had a nice long hard workout today. My legs are pooped, and we're gonna go over to the grocery store and Hirons to pick up some stuff, and then I'm gonna rest for most of the night, so yeah. Ooh.
It takes to unlearn. Life's just a game and it's just your turn. I look out the window at my old trampoline. Forgotten heroes to like all of my dreams. Maybe the best thing that I could do is begin again and start things anew. So mark me the drum and scream out. My muse led me through my dizzy, drunken dream. Young lovers making heat on a summer night. The little skin burning naked and bright. We could pursue each other and we felt the same. She pulled me in close to softly breathe my name. Wish I could stare again into those eager, honest eyes. They're now in my mind glaring with despise. So mark me the drum and scream out the story.
We're back from the grocery store and other stores and blah 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 blah. We got stir fry, and today's stir fry day, and so we got stir fry, and so we're happy because Friday and stir fry day, and this is Nick's second bowl of stir fry, but he got stir fry for lunch too. So yeah,
newborn's eyes, strip my consciousness of its filters and its favorite lies. I'm tired of being one of the living dead. Walking through the dorms to their icy bed. They exchange cold shakes and disposable smiles. A mess of unhappiness and denial. I just wanna dance in the pouring rain. Not care if people call me insane. Living all like an urban
earth. Alright, guys, so we're just kinda like cooling off. We're cooling off tonight.
Chips.
Not doing much. Nick, I made the first round of chips. Nachos, and he's gonna make the second round nachos.
Do I have to go to Tingle?
If you don't want to go into our own lounge and see our own people on our floors,
how many people
ahead.
Are in there?
There's a lot, actually.
Really?
Okay. Yeah, because they're all doing like psychology homework. That I was like, ha, I did that last term. Nick's making me go with him to go make nachos.
Let's go. Thank you, Uncle Bert.
Uncle Bert.
I almost walked straight into that thing.
Dude, I went. I do that all the time. I do have a problem with Pokemon. You know why?
Why?
The Pokemon Go. That is why I have a problem with Pokemon. The Pokemon Go became so popular for no reason.
Well, it was the phenomenon.
I didn't bring my keys. Do you have your keys?
I didn't bring my keys.
You definitely have your keys. I just saw you. You had to use your keys to open up the door.
To get into the building.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. And as always, please like, share, subscribe, and peace out.